a ride. It's a roller coaster, like an emotional roller coaster.
It was so great. I had the best time with Zendaya and Mike, and we're a great little group, and it was lovely.
It's about three young, amazingly gifted athletes who are absolutely in love with their craft, and life then begins to happen to them.
I loved them all so much. Spent so much time together. They were rehearsing. They were trying to become great champions. They became great champions. It's great. And with fun.
Like, oh my gosh, this is so cool and so special. So I feel very lucky. A lot of fun and leaves you questioning everything. You know, and argue probably about what character you like best and what character you hate most.
All three of us kind of entered into this with like such positivity and optimism.
Things that excite me as an actor is the ability to dive all the way in and immerse yourself in the world.